All right, guys, we got to talk about Friend Request. I'll show you how much hype there is around this movie. Anybody excited about the movie Friend Request? See what I'm talking about? One lone person who suddenly is hiding from me. What do you guys know about Friend Request?
It wasn't like the best movie in the world. I honestly really like the movie Unfriended, which this kind of reminded
me
of.
For sure.
But I'm not gonna lie, it doesn't really top Unfriended because I really like the message behind Unfriended, and that's what lacks in Friend Request is that they kind of lose track of the actual message of the dangers of the internet and what social media does to especially the younger generation, I
feel. Definitely. Like. And there's so many good scary movies, like speaking of It, Annabelle's Annabelle Creation. There's been so many good horror movies this year. I definitely don't think this will even come close. It won't even be on the same playing field.
I kind of have to agree with you, Kelly. It's not going to blow your socks off or anything like that, but
No. It's
not too bad.
The one good thing about this movie, I think she's a phenomenal actress. The lead actress, Alicia Demon Carey, you might recognize her from the CW's The 100.
Yeah.
So she's a good actress in this. I will say that about this movie.
She is, and also another reason why I like her is because she reminds me of one of my favorite actresses, Vera Farmiga.
Oh, she does.
She looks so much like her. She's like a younger version of her.
That's a good call.
And they're both very talented. So
they
that
are.
Is a positive in the movie.
That is the one positive is she is a good actress and she kind of carries the movie. But like we said, unfortunately, not really a movie to go rush out and see.
Yeah.
Sorry, guys.